Right, so let's get it popping with some boxing here, okay? So we all seen, you know, the video and everything. So, yo, I'm watching it right now. You know, damn, yo, just look at the way he gripped her up, yo. My goodness, man, you would think that he caught her sitting down chilling with Terrence Crawford or either Vasily Lomachenko or even Tevin Farmer. You know what I mean? Like, what the hell are you doing sitting next to these dudes, huh? What's up with you, yo? I mean, he just gripped her up. But, you know, anything's, you know, I had to watch a video like 5 times or so before, you know, I could really make a judgment. Did he really grab her by her throat? You know what I mean? Like, did he really grab her by her throat and everything? But I said, hells no. If that's Gervonta Davis' hand around that girl's throat, I'm saying no wonder he couldn't knock out Gamboa. I mean, Gervonta Davis got girl hands. I mean, those hands are small. All right, so no, he didn't grip her by her throat. It was the way, you know, when he picked her up and everything, and her arms, one arm is up like this. You know what I mean? That's a female arm, okay? I mean, like, man, guys today, man, like, y'all act like y'all don't know, like, males from females no more. I remember as we was talking about Alejandra Jimenez and everything. It's like, you can tell that's a female by the way she moves. What man moves like that? Men don't, I mean, even men that can't fight that good in boxing, men who are journeymen, they don't throw punches like that all soft and all, you know what I mean, all feminine. Oh, I mean, goodness, y'all can't tell a female hand from a male hand? My goodness. I mean, that hand is too damn dark to be Gervonta Davis's hand, my goodness, and too small. So, no, he didn't grip her by the throat, but, you know, even though what happened, everything's, no, I'm not trying to say Reddy did grip her by the throat or not, but hey, stuff like that happens. So let me read down here what they were saying on Instagram. Okay, so one guy, he puts PBC means Pub Boxing Club. Okay, he got like 140 likes. All right, then he sends another text, you know, he says, you know, PBC Pub Boxing Club, meaning that all they like to do is drink, you know, get into fights and car accidents. So I guess he was talking about, you know, Earl Spence and whatnot. So I countered back and I said, but wait a minute. Sergey Kovalev is not a part of the PBC. All right. So, you know, he counters back on me. I didn't think he was get back with me that quick. And he says, what does Sergey Kovalev has to do with this? I said, well, you know, I countered back. Sergey Kovalev was drunk at a party, okay, and punched a girl in the face, a female, just because she refused to have sex with him. I mean, he did some serious damage, breaking her jaw, knocking out some teeth, and also did some damage to the back of her neck, because word is she had like a disc back there or so, and erupted that. I mean, he did some serious damage. And, you know, with saying all of that, I mean, all Gervonta Davis did was grip this girl up. You know, he didn't put his hands on, he didn't punch her in the face, slap her. Well, someone added, you know, more gasoline to the fire, you know, trying to say that once they got out there, she got slapped. You know what I mean? So if I didn't see it, I ain't going to believe it. All right. Now, I'll believe that he gripped her up. Yeah, because I seen it. But the other slapping part, man, nah. All right. So, you know, if I was Gervonta Davis, I'll get Sergey Kovalev's lawyers. You know what I mean? Because, like, what he did, like, it's like people forgot about it already. You know, it's not on TMZ or it's not spreading like wildfire, like the wildfire in Australia. I mean, my goodness, that fire is taking over the country, okay? Just like this, you know, video of Gervonta Davis gripping up his girl, all right? You know, that bad boy spreading fast, right? Probably faster, you know, than the fires in Australia. And by the way, you know, God be with everyone out there in Australia. All right. So, you know, he counters back at me. He says, oh, man, why you got to bring race in this? Here we go with this race crap again. All right. If you heard what I said, okay, I said that he's not with the PBC. Sergey Kovalev is not with PBC. You know, he got drunk at a party and he hit a girl. I said nothing about Indian Asian, white, black, or Australian Aborigine. I mean, those are the five races on this planet. I ain't say nothing about any of them, okay? I just said Sergey Kovalev because it's basically he in the same predicament as Gervonta Davis. And plus, who knows if Gervonta Davis was really drunk? We don't know. We weren't there, okay? So, you know, they're just going by more hearsay, all right? So, yeah, you know, with the Charlos and whatnot, he mentioned again, all right, yeah, well, you know, more of the PBC fighters get drunk more rapidly than any other fighter. I'm like, how the hell you know? But, you know, he mentioned the Charlos. They go to a pub, get into a fight, and get their $43,000 purse stolen. He trying to be smart. It was a book bag. You know, then, he mentioned Earl Spence and his drinking and driving, Adrian Broner, and now Gervonta Davis. You don't know Gervonta Davis was drunk. I mean, look, we all have problems and everything, okay? Like I said, I didn't see him beat the smack out of him or beat the crap out of her, all right? Didn't see that at all. All I did was see him grip him up. And now he's being prosecuted for just gripping her up and everything. But a lot of things, you know, was added to it because it was a big embarrassment and everything. It was done in front of everyone. But let me tell you, man, I have seen worse done in front of everyone besides him just gripping that girl up. I mean, it's what Sergey Kovalev did. That was in front of everyone. You know what I mean? That's why, you know, I mean, he don't have any room to wiggle. Okay? There's a lot of people who witnessed what happened, except for us because no one videotaped it. Or they probably did. Oh, and before I go, I'm going to tell you all this. I'm going to delete this video of Gervonta Davis from my computer, because let me tell y'all something, just in case you do get Sergey Kovalev's lawyers, they can have that bad boy taken off the net. Now, you know, just like I know you heard people say, you know, once stuff get on the internet is out there forever, that's BS. Because let me tell you, I had downloaded some certain videos, right, and they were like, you know, taken off after someone purchased them. You know, they weren't like royal free videos, okay? I didn't use them, I just downloaded them because I like, you know, how they went, you know, I like the production of the video. But it was taken off, scratched off the video. And when that stuff gets taken off, I mean, taken off the net, it was taken off the internet. When it gets taken off the net, let me tell y'all something, it corrupts your files, all right? And when that happened, you're like, nothing on your computer works, you know what I'm saying? Like, you could turn it on, but you can't get into any of your files, your hardware, anything, you can't get into. What you have to do, you have to reset the whole entire computer, and what's that gonna do? It's gonna wipe everything out, man. And, you know, you gotta start all over. And you're gonna find out that some certain stuff you can't get, like in videos I was looking for, I went back to the site, and come to find out the site didn't have it no more. And I said, oh, that's what happened. They took it off the net. Somebody must have had purchased those videos and whatnot. So whoever had them download without purchase, you know, that's what happened. It even happened to my phones and everything. It happened to my old LG. You know what I mean? In fact, it made my LG get boot loot and whatnot, you know? So yeah, you gotta be careful what you download. They could take stuff off the net, all right? So anyways, that's my take on this CMD Boxing Reports, and I'll catch you on the next one.